Oh, co-parenting. Raise your hand if you ever thought to yourself, I could never get divorced because I don't want to have to share my kid. I said that. Now here I am divorced, 3.5 years later, sharing my kid. I have one daughter and her dad has 50% custody of her. Why? Because that was the best schedule for us for the fact that we both want to be in her lives. However, as a mom, it feels completely unnatural to hand over your child and say, here, do what you want. I have no control now. It's all on you. It's not easy. However, it gets better. The first night my daughter slept at her dad's, I think I paced the floors all night, freaking out, wondering if she went to bed on time, how he put on her diaper. Did he lay her on her stomach or her back? Did he rub her back to put her to bed? All of these things, which in hindsight, I didn't need to worry about. You have to give up a little bit of control with co-parenting, and as hard as it is, it's the only way to make it out sane. Give up control. Don't nitpick on the small stuff. You have to accept that you and your ex are two very different people. Otherwise, you'd still be together. Things may get done in a way that you don't want them to be done, but they're getting done, and your child is happy and healthy. If they're not, that's when you need to step in and worry. But for the most part, hands off. Focus on you, focus on doing things to keep yourself busy and happy when your children are not with you, and learn that their dad's a parent too. You gotta trust it.